Our church, let me be the one to hold.